Nope. Just too heavy for me right now. Under these circumstances, I will not think of refusing any offer of assistance.